I'm 22, in the prime of my life, or so everyone says. But to tell you the truth, I'm just as depressed as I've ever been. My friends are graduating college, now they're getting jobs, moving on. I don't want this to end, I hope I'll see them again. We bought some cars and houses and apartments. Sometimes it feels like pretend. I used to dream of all this, yes. But I don't wanna get older, I don't wanna grow up, I wanna take it slow. I don't wanna be done, caught between the best of my life and the rest of my life. I'm scared that it'll never get better. I just wanna stay here forever and ever and ever. Stay here forever and ever and ever. I'm 22, in a quarter life crisis. It don't feel the way that Taylor said it would. I'm told to make moves, fill my parents' shoes, get some stuff and find someone and you'll be good. I wanna be accepted, but I wanna be myself. Sometimes it feels like I can't have it both ways. And all my friends, they tell me that this is so unhealthy. I should just accept the things that I can't change. But I don't wanna get older, I don't wanna grow up, I wanna take it slow. I don't wanna be done, caught between the best of my life and the rest of my life. I'm scared that it'll never get better. I just wanna stay here forever.